Crossfire Wrestling starts 2020 with March Meltdown this Saturday at the Meriton Community
Center. It is now official. Canada has its first confirmed case of the new strain of coronavirus. The coronavirus is a pandemic.
The government of Ontario has ordered a mandatory shutdown of all non-essential businesses.
Finally.
I don't care who you are. I'm not saying finally.
Finally.
We're back.
Finally.
Finally, Crossfire Wrestling fans, this is the announcement that you have been waiting for. April 24th, Crossfire Wrestling returns to live action at the Merritt Community Center. And don't forget, we still have one thing in the bank. We have to determine who is going to be the Autism Awareness Champion, our new belt. So we'll see you on April the 24th. It's finally good to be back, bringing you live wrestling action. See you there.